The Savior faced first a trial of temptation, being tempted like us in every way, just as we are. Yet, he did not sin. His trials determined your destiny. Because he himself suffered when he was tempted, he is able to help those who are being tempted. Hebrews chapter 2, verse 15.